So let's explore the SWAYAM portal. You must understand that to go inside any course or you enrolled on any course, first you have to register yourself on the SWAYAM portal. So visit swayam.gov.in and then click on to sign in or to register. If you already have a sign in account, you can directly sign in or click on to sign up now to register yourself on the SWAYAM portal. Now you have to choose the username, a new password. The password should contain an uppercase letter and lowercase letter, alphanumeric and numeric characters. And then you have to confirm your new password and provide a valid email address. And a verification code will be sent on your registered email ID to verify the person. Now, you have to check your email ID for the code. Copy the code from email ID and paste on the SWAYAM portal where space is provided to verify your email ID. When you click on the verify code, if it is verified, then the create link will appear. Click on to create. Now, you are registered on SWAYAM portal. Now you have to enroll in any of the course of your choice. In this case, say for example, you are looking for some courses within the ARPIT section. So click on the course catalog and then ARPIT. You will find the number of courses available to join. Just search out your course that you want to enroll and click on it. So for example, you are looking on this pedagogical innovation and research methodology course. Just click on it and the course window will appear. There will be a link to join the course. If you click on it, you will definitely inside the course. Now you are part of the course, but you have to provide some more information. You have to fill all the informations and then click the save button. When you save all the information you have provided, you will be inside the course and you can attend any activity within the course. So enjoy the course. Thank you.